left from Texas in the spring of 69. Pushing north to Kansas, put on the new rail line. 2 weeks out of Abilene, I was setting on knighthood when an apparition came across plains without a word. The ghostly figure came to me as if she were my friend. As she drifted slowly by, her voice was in the wind. Well, I thought I must be dreaming, for it was a mournful sight. But my pony's body flinched and moved as if to run with fright. Cattle had been bedded as peaceful as at dawn. All of a sudden they were moving, in a moment they were gone. I stared in disbelief, I could not believe this sight. I could hear the cattle running, and her voice was in the night. Senses with a dozen other men. We galloped off into the night, hoping we'd not meet our end. We reached the lead and started in to turn this reckless tide. Cattle started circling and broke to the other side. Then all at once a girl in blue appeared out of the tree. Waving arms, she stood her ground, her voice sent chills to me. Blue. Next morning found us wondering just what we all had seen. Had she really been there, or was it just a dream? Then the tale unfolded as a cook stood cup in hand. 20-some-odd years ago, Stampede killed her man. When the word come down the trail, she died by her own hand. With a promise to help the cowboys, now her ghost still roams the land.